you ever go across the sea to Ireland, then maybe at the closing of your day, you will sit and watch the moon rise over Clodagh and see the sun go down on Galway Bay, just to hear again the rippling of the trout stream, see the women in the meadows making hay, and to sit beside a turf fire in the cabin and watch the bare fergusons at their play.